Devon Kendall into the game alongside Rance Brempom, a couple of veterans of Canadian hoops. Little pass out of the post there from Kendall. Brempom on the offensive glass, can't get it to go. He's swatted there by Sam Muldrow. And another unsuccessful possession for the Bandits. The center, a place at which the River Lions have not lost all season. Sam Muldrow with a huge block. It'll go the other way. Trying to find some space as Ray finds a cutting Kendrick, but that is swatted by Sam Muldrow.
On the other side of the coin, three of them were just ball watching. And that's what happens in penetrate. If you stare at the ball, you don't see the cutter.
Clint Robinson on the offensive glass, swatted away by Muldrow downtown. Kevin Bursey down low, contested there by Muldrow. And then it's recovered and swatted away by Muldrow. 25th against Saskatchewan. Levon Kendall. Cutting Jalon Kendrick, can't get it to go near the rim. Kendrick's had himself a rough second half, but no foul call there to bail him out either. But here's Kendrick going to the lane for a quick two. Offensive board, the crash is not successful, but they find it again somehow, and another block by Sam Muldrow. 8 blocks on the game for Muldrow. And